Welcome to Feeding Time with Fred and Olive. Fred and Olive have arrived in Africa. They are very excited to meet Mick, the safari ranger. He is going to give them a ride to the safari park.
Hey, Ranger Mick, you're right on time.
Hello, Ranger Mick.
Hey, you two.
I've never been to Africa before. It's so warm and sunny.
Wow, a zebra print safari truck. Is that our ride?
Sure is. Climb on in. Did your parents tell you what we'd be doing today?
Mom said we will see lots of interesting animals.
She also said we must listen carefully to you, Mick.
Your ma's a smart lady. Some of the safari animals can be dangerous, but I'll make sure we feed them all safely.
Hey, look, Olive. We're here. Africa National Park.
Awesome. I want to feed a leopard.
Get ready for a busy day, kids.
Choose which of the hungry safari animals you would like to feed first.
Bobo the baboon has been swinging in the treetops. Now he is really hungry.
Watermelon. Watermelon. Banana. Cherries.
Good job. Bobo is feeling well fed and sleepy. He's ready for a monkey nap.
Leon the lion sure looks cute and cuddly. We'll feed him carefully, though.
Meat. Meat. Meat.
Good job. Leon loves to have a nap with a belly full of meaty treats.
Gloria the giraffe and her calf like to reach high into the trees for their food. They still like to be fed special treats, though. Grass. Leaves.
leaves.
Fruits.
You are really good at this. I wish I had your help all the time. The giraffes are very happy.
Bobo the baboon has been swinging in the treetops. Now he is really hungry.
Banana. Watermelon. Cherries.
Good job. Bobo is feeling well-fed and sleepy. He's ready for a monkey nap.
Welcome to Feedy Time with Fred and Olive. Select Start Now to play the game. Summer break is finally here. Fred and Olive have come to help out at Uncle John's farm.
Hey, kids.
Hi, Uncle John.
Wow, you're both so tall already. Do you want to help me feed the animals?
Yes, please, Uncle.
Choose which of the hungry animals on Uncle John's farm you would like to feed.
Meat. Biscuit. Bone. You're good at this. Ted has eaten, and he's ready for a quick nap. Worm. Fish. Snail.
You're doing very well helping out on the farm. Ollie the owl is happy now.
Wheat. Corn.
Good job. Cherry and her chick are full and happy now.
Leaves. Leaves. Grass. 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 Well done! Daisy has settled down now that she has a full and happy belly.